Engage squadron, aircraft preparations complete.
Begin takeoff sequence. You're cleared for launch.
Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco.
Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty and dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in a 9G turn.
Friendly boss.
Four remaining.
We're getting our ass kicked. Where are our reinforcements?
Enemy's on me.
Eject!
The clouds are screwing up the accuracy.
We've got this. We're
fine.
Well,
we're not getting away.
We need reinforcements now!
Our radar shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
Woohoo!
I haven't even broken a sweat.
Seems to be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would know better.
Missile incoming! Evade!
Break!
Break!
What the hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! A large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert. We just learned that Eruzia is utilizing the Arsenal Bird. Those bastards. They had that thing combat ready this whole time.
Enemy has a radar lock.
Missile. Missile.
Break! Now!
Just waiting for mission command.
We'll live through this, Trigger.
Watch out, we're surrounded!
These guys are definitely a step above the last drones.
Damn, they're agile. And there's too many of them.
Missile.
These guys won't go down easy.
Missile. Bandits are fast as hell!
All aircraft, no change in game plan.
Missile.
Destroy the Arsenal Bird.
But it's that thing? God help us. It's hard enough to keep up with the girl.
Take out Big Baby Huey.
Look at that light from the Arsenal Bird. We're coming out of here.
Gollum 3, Fox 2,
missile.
Pick him!
Missile. Right overhead.
Missile.
Okay, Fox 2. Missile 1, check 6, turn over. We got me!
Fire.
Damn. Skeleton 1 lost. Skeleton 2, take over command.
Gargoyle Squadron, this is Gargoyle 1. Skeleton Squadron needs help. The hell are we supposed to do?
Status?
Gotta find the situation.
Golem 2, you got a UAV headed right for ya.
Golem 2, roger that.
Golem 2, missile, evade!
Missile. Evading!
Locked on bandit.
Missile.
This is Golem 3, Golem 2's hit!
Status report.
Shit, Golem 2, do you copy?
This is Golem 2. Instruments still appear to be functioning okay.
Skeleton 3, break! Break! Missile! We lost another friendly!
Skeleton 3's lost.
Missile.
They just keep coming. Missile. What's the plan?
Where's their report?
Continue to maintain air superiority.
HQ, what's happening?
Skykeeper, I repeat, maintain air superiority.
How'd that happen?
caution. All aircraft, stay alert.
Get out of there.
Breaking!
You made. Control ground. I'm breaking up.
Skeleton 2 lost.
Shit, we got incoming.
Skeleton squadron is down. We've had too many losses. All squadrons, command has ordered a complete withdrawal. Leave the operation area immediately.
Brilliant observation. If they noticed earlier, more of us would have survived to hear it.
Save your chatter for the debriefing. Golem and Mage Squadron, give our allies some time to escape.
We'll go, but Golem 2 is hit. Gotta send her back. Let's get dirty, Trigger.
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Golem 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back and I...
You won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Copy that. Returning home.
Mage 2, missile launch.
Yowza!
Target eliminated.
Don't think, focus. Target lock. Firing. This is Mage 1. I'm spiked.
Mage Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs. Good work. Retreating aircraft, leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, hang in there and come back safe. Mage 2, UAV down.
That a boy, Mage 2. Just keep firing.
The longer it takes, the worse our odds of getting out of here are. Machines don't get tired.
That's it, Trigger. They're machines. Don't show them any mercy.
More UAVs spotted. Gargoyle Squadron, they might cut off your retreat.
My status is fine. Affirmative.
This is Gargoyle 1. Leading Operation Airspace with Golem 2.
Retreating aircrafts. Prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack!
One advantage. SQ 30.
Gargoyle 1. Caution! Missile!
He's back! It's like he's...
Skykeeper. Gargoyle 1 lost.
What the hell?
Golem 2. Status report. Just talk to me.
Caution. Pull up. I'm against an SU 30. Which wingtips? I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Golem 2, stop dogfighting and run!
Mage 2, UAV down.
Getting
keep it up, buddy.
Fortress aircraft. We'll let you take it easy next time.
Dead meat. I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire? I'm scared! I'm scared!
This is not good. Brody, break off. Good job, Mage 2. We want as many guys out here as possible.
I'm grateful you're around.
Golem 2, what's your status? Status report.
He's a predator. We can eat.
Golem 2, get a hold of yourself. Golem 2, get away from the enemy.
Mage 2, support! Somebody!
Squadron, withdraw.
H2, we have you on radar. You are cleared for approach. The deck is clear. H2, you are cleared for landing. 3,000 to carrier. Lower your speed. 1,500 to carrier. Your approach looks good. Stay on course. Perfect, Mage 2. I knew you'd be back. Now return to base.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco.
Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can win wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to
Unfortunately, the two-front offensive was a failure. The aircraft carrier Kestrel II, carrier-borne aircraft.